And a pretty nice event beginning too. We've got Honey. Where's my pants, Jack? That was a spill. That was a spill. Jackie LT Quadra Jr. on top of Think Again, left unseated. Going back to the leader. Now we've got Spring Collection. The leader by a length and a half. And in second, we have Honey. Where's my pants? Running in third is Akasi Lawan. Followed further back by entry number one. That's Aranke. Moving up around the outside now is a Furniture King. Five Star comes next. Forever My Love. Cleve Ridge. My Big Osh. Then followed over by Stanny now. Next in line, we have Lethal by Lethal. While entry number three, Boys of Meadows, is running at the tail of the field. As they pass the last 700, a Spring Collection, a Soul of Light, leads by about 10.5 lengths. Kasi Lawan remains in second. And running in third, we have Forever My Love. And moving up now and closing in is a Furniture King, now taking the third spot. But Spring Collection, this time, increasing its marker to about 4 lengths. 3 and 50 to Travella, and it's still Spring Collection by about 4 lengths. And in second is a Kasi Lawan. Moving upon the outside is a Furniture King. I see no danger on this one. A Spring Collection winning this race easily. Second, Kasi Lawan. Third, Furniture King. Then we've got 3 and 3's close for 4th, 5th, and 6th respectively.
Yes, from start to finish,